believe that shall help you greatly.
Mr. Fry, I trust that you had a productive meeting with Mr. Owen.
Oh, yes, we had a most wonderful chat. I found out the man behind Staric's soothing syrup is John Elliotson.
Dr. Elliotson, I haven't heard that name in a long while. He was a brilliant heart specialist until he became obsessed with phrenology and mesmerism. It ruined his career. Well, how shall we proceed?
Oh, with all respect, Mr. Darwin, I believe I should proceed alone. After all, we wouldn't want to attract any unwanted attention.
Sounds very wise. Good luck, my boy. Oh, and Mr. Fry, should you find yourself with any free time, please do call on me.
Pricked her key and said she was fired.
The bugger. We'll get in trouble for this.
Watch him out!
Thank you.
I find the doctor?
As you've just witnessed, the application of too much pressure can sometimes result in unexpected outcomes. Unfortunately, it appears I've ruined the organ. Send up a cadaver.
At once, Dr. Litson.
I don't care about your ethics, and I care even less about your damn patients. Now hand over your keys.
What are you doing?
Haven't you heard? You're fired. Now bugger off.
To do it.
Thank you. then a little syrup won't cure.
Haven't you heard? Stocks are low. We can't administer soothing syrup without Dr. Elliotson's written consent.
What's the matter?
Oh, young man, help. I must speak with Miss Nightingale at once. One of the brutes stole my key, and there's no one around. I can't get out of here.
Stole your key? Don't go anywhere. I might be able to do something.
Oh, quite. Thank you, sir. Well, you'll know where to find me, sir. Oh, go on now, sir. I will wait here. Cannot be allowed to continue his experimentations.
I shall resume my discourse on the only
I gotta farm myself another job.
Tell me what you've seen. You better not let me catch you.
Thank you.
gratitude, sir. I shall inform Miss Nightingale that I'll not be working for this asylum ever again.
Resume my discourse on fraud, the only true science of life.
I'm sorry, sir, but you aren't allowed in here. I'm sorry, sir, but you aren't allowed in here.
Here it is, Doctor.
We will continue our experiment shortly. In a moment, we will compare the brains of our two specimens. Since both specimens had a propensity towards violent behavior, we should see similar protrusions in specific parts of their brains. Corpses do not have boots. It ends. Yet I can only think of beginnings. A better tomorrow, forged with the blood of visionaries.
All I see is the blood of a lunatic.
Do you truly believe murdering an old man will stop humanity's great architect? Crawford's Derrick has a glorious design for mankind.
Designs are meant to be broken.
You're a child. A child who believes it can solve all the world's woes with a flick of a blade. Have you ever pondered the consequences of your actions, Jacob Fry? Or did your father teach you nothing?